Good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you are fine. Yes, you are doing study. Very good. See, up till now, which number spelling you learn? Yes, up to number 10. And today we are going to revise the spelling. For this revision, see, what is this? Yes, this is one magic for you. I will show you. See, here is the numbers. And in this side, the spelling of that number. What we will do? See, this is number 1 and we are going to recognize the spelling of number 1. Where is the spelling of number 1? Yes, this is the spelling of number 1. The spelling of number 1 is O-N-E-1 and then we can move like this. See, here is the number 2. Is this the spelling of number 2? No. Then we will move it again. See, this is the spelling of number 2. What is the spelling of number 2? T-W-O-2. The spelling of number 2 is T-W-O-2. Then again we can move like this. Yes, this is number 3. And the spelling of number 3 is? Yes, this is the spelling of number 3. Read the spelling. T-H-R-E-E-3. T-H-R-E-E-3. Now, 3 after which number comes? It's number 4. And the spelling of number 4 is? F-O-U-R-4. The spelling of number 4 is? F-O-U-R-4. Then, 4 after? Yes, number 5. And you have to tell me the spelling of number 5. The spelling of number 5? Yes, F-I-V-E-5. See this? F-I-V-E-5. Then 5 after which number comes? Is number 6. Then the spelling of number 6 is S-I-X-6. This is the spelling of number 6. Then again we can move. See, 6 after which number comes? Is number 7. Then we can move like this. This is number 7 and the spelling of number 7 is S-E-V-E-N 7. S-E-V-E-N 7. This is the spelling of number 7. Then 7 after which number comes? It's number 8. Where is number 8? Yes, this is number 8. And the spelling of number 8 is? E-I-G-H-T 8. The spelling of number 8 is? E-I-G-H-T 8. Then 8 after which number comes? Number 9. And the spelling of number 9 is N-I-N-E 9. The spelling of number 9 is N-I-N-E 9. Then is the spelling of number 10. Where is the spelling of number 10? Is this spelling of number 10? No. Then again we will move like this. See? Is this the spelling of number 10? Yes. T-E-N 10. This is the spelling of number 10. So kids, have you enjoyed? Yes, I hope you enjoyed today's. Yes, see, like this way you can learn the spelling. It is easy way to learn the spelling of numbers. Okay, bye.